Please put your hands together for Snoop Dogg. West West, y'all. West West, y'all. Real talk. Now, it's clear that there's no agenda for my career, but if I'm supposed to be referred to as the king of the West Coast, it only makes sense for me to come back to the West Coast and try to breathe some life into it. I'm the boss of the game, and this is what I proclaim, and I'm glad that y'all came to be a part of it. And if y'all support it, West West, y'all.
Being the king has its struggles, but being the king doesn't mean you rap the best or you dress the freshest or you even talk the slickest. They say kings were meant to rule, and it's apparent that Snoop Dogg rules. Not because I say, because you say. So journey with me on my rise to greatness as I present you a piece of my blue carpet treatment.
I'm the king.
Lime wire with fire at your motherfucking hand. You better duck, left you stuck, bullet struck. Homie, what, nigga, what? Dope fiends need dope like y'all need air to breathe. And every hustler on the corner needs cheese. If y'all want that, get your throw back. Pull your brains out and roll your throat back just like that. I bend it slow, let me tell you what I'm in it for. Sorta like a mineral, but I'm more than a general. No longer a criminal, me and Tookie Williams for real. We were identical, he took me to the pinnacle. So I'ma spread the word now that my OG is free as a bird. You heard what I said, you thought that he was better off dead. But his teachings and doctrines is what I'ma spread. I love leading those who love to be led, and I love feeding those who wanna be fed. So stand in line, get your tickets, ain't no wine and no bread. It's just lines and no rhymes about the crimes that I did. If you're doing the bid, you got to handle your biz. And in the memory good, we gon' educate the kids. Saying fraud, that's the word in the lesson. For those unaware, that means I'm calm under pressure.
Our guest tonight is a rapper, actor, producer, and I kid you not, one of California's greatest youth football coaches. Say hi to the legend himself, Snoop Dogg.
Thanks for being here.
Lordy Dottie, listen everybody. We do cause trouble and we shoot up the party. We got just some niggas from the LBC. Fuck a nigga quick on some dangerous shit. Now for real, we'll go to Beverly Hills and do a couple of licks till I stack me some bricks. And we will not quit until we see fit. Schwarzenegger's a straight up bitch. But let me stay on course, I don't mean to drift, cause the scene is shifts. We stay mean with this, crisp and clean with this. I'm the OG, yes, you sing with this. Keep a badass bitch on some gangster shit.
Please, people, Snoop would like to say something. Go ahead, Snoop.
It's a beautiful situation right here. You know, I'm happy for you to be on the Wild Wild West.
Thank you, my man.
I had a stripper, used to tip her, her name was Chanel. She used to bring me money when I was locked up in jail. And when I got out, I was going with her everywhere. She understood me, girl, yeah, she was with a player. And didn't have to press it, never ever had to stress it. And every time I think about it, damn, it's a blessing. And I'm confessing, and I'm addressing all the ladies who love to love a real man. Do the damn thing, and don't be embarrassed. That's the truest form of love when it's at its purest. Don't have to second guess it, cause the S and double O is looking for a real woman, not no bitty hoe. Silly rabbit, tricks are for kids. You're just a biatch. Another LT Hutton production / Snoop Dogg. You know how we does when we get together, cuz. It's that Chi-Town LBC connection.